This is what we're talking about. My God, look at this. Make sure always pulling fire under, not leaving any fire under, like just sideways. And if it's any fat melting or anything, it's not going to drop in the fire. And look at this, it's cooking perfectly. Beautiful. You got probably, 45 minutes or something? It looks like already good progress. All right, and look at charcoals, it's getting really nice in time to get red. Beautiful. All right, folks, this is for now, and we will show later on when it's pretty much close to finish.